wrote this, I adapted a Bob Dylan song which he adapted from an old folk song. I wrote it after going to the cinema with Mark. He took me to see a Woody Allen film. It's awful, so I wrote a song to Woody. It's very new, if I can play it. Miles from home down a road where no wiser man has gone. I entered the cinema with hopes running high, moved by reviews that I now know are lies. Hey, Woody Allen, I wrote you a song, a protest to honor the thing that you've done. What on earth were you drinking? What on earth were you thinking? Were you thinking at all? Hours we cringe at the thing on the screen. We stifle the yawns and bit back the screen. The script was a sham, the acting was ham, the casting was done by IKEA. Hey, Woody Allen, I beg you to stop. Think of the legacy, the great films you've got. If I have another experience like that, I'm going to the bathroom, I ain't coming back. When I'm in hell, and I can choose my prize, 5 minutes of that point, I'll burn out my eyes, I'll be